This is February, and February DVDs are on the top corner.
Okay.
And so, I thought they was going to play more music than that.
The program was not about the music. The program was not about the music.
What has anybody heard?
As he eyes a possible presidential run, Heard told a crowd he's tired of being told to hate his neighbors because they disagree. He said, they're not our enemies, they're our fellow Americans. The Somerset Independent School District Board has named a lone finalist for superintendent. Dr. Jose Moreno,
It's 9 o'clock, right? You in the kitchen? There you are.
Congratulations, KLRN, on 50 years of fantastic programming.
Explain to you why I wanted to, because they started off with Clinton and John F. Kennedy and his brother that got shot.
Yeah.
What are they doing there?
Hip-hop is creativity.
It's a commercial. You used to keep me, what are you trying to say?
Everyone under this roof is in my cab.
I'm trying to find out.
Well,
what?
This is supposed to be my piece of work. But the smallest month in the year. Putin and the president, Putin's wine home. I was just trying to get you to hear and see the stories behind the hip hop and when it started and why it got where it even is now, where you got white boys singing hip hop music.
Well, they just doing that because it looks cool to them. They don't understand.
No,
and I don't think they even watch this program.
Huh?
And I don't even think they watch this program.
Unless somebody told them to look at it, they wouldn't know.
I saw some stuff that really shook me up today on that program. Now, I saw a sign that said 10-year-old was shot in the back.
Oh, yeah.
Because the
police have always been bad.
And then I saw a little boy sitting on the car, and he had a big old beer bottle.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Even during the like the McDonald's, the food in the black neighborhood hardly has any vegetables and mostly starch and french fries and so there's not very much nutrition in there. Because all they put everything on at one time, you can't explain them to the kids.
Frontline is made possible by contributions to your PBS
station.
Why
you got Putin on during Black History Month?
And by the Corporation for
God, nothing is black.
Additional support is provided by the
that's good.
I don't think Putin really cares if you're black or not.
John D.
One of the things is the TV, KLRN, it's cutting into you. If it's going to be Black History, it should be Black History. They should be talking about as much Black History as they can.
Unlocking knowledge, opportunity, and possibilities at hsfoundation.org. And by the Frontline Journalism Fund, with major support from John and Joanne Hagler, and additional support from Ku and Patricia Ewan, committed to bridging cultural
it's like
differences.
It's like a double sometimes to make me wonder.
Oh,
Okay. Can you? No. I have to look at time.
Yeah. Gonna start it on dishes.
Almost every single time I saw a police officer, it looked like a sword.
Armored personnel carrier.
And when you stood in the front of that church, he was a military guy too. Those people, I think it was Floyd George, they were protesting about the police killing George. And that idiot stood in the front of that church with his Bible upside down, and he didn't know it was upside down. But he wants the military to come in and, you know, throw those smoky bombs and things.
Uh-huh.
And the people wasn't, it wasn't about that.
It wasn't about?
It was about George Floyd.
Okay, so it was about George Floyd and the police having to use that sense of force when they really don't have to. Because Trump told
the
truth.
And he wants the military to come in and do that stuff.
What did Trump say it was about? That it wasn't about. That's what I'm talking about.
He tried to turn it into a. He tried to turn it into a big mess and big. And then he wanted to go to Tulsa, Oklahoma, when it was time for the celebration of Tulsa City.
What would have happened if he went to T-Cap? Do I really want to know? I wish I'd forget.
He stood back. He said, I'm gonna go with you. I'm gonna go. And he was back in his Mar-a-Lago place. He didn't call nobody. One of the women.
Well, Mom, I
testified
think
and said, he wanted the kid to drive him down there with the people crawling up on the. And they kept saying, no, sir, you are not going to take me down there.
Well, Mom,
take me down there. I'm the effing president, he said. You're trying to do what I said.
I hate to say it, Mom, but I think.
I mean, he was jealous.
I think that's where Hitler actually does better than Trump. Because when he tried to take over by force, he actually let. Legend said that he was the one who raised the pistol and shot. So he was just, I'm going to be with you, Dad, that he was.
Dead.
Yeah.
Somebody said that on Sunday.
Uh-oh.
They said he's not going to get this. The people that were really shooting behind, they wouldn't even wait for the.
Yeah, put him in the gas chamber.
He's messed up. So he's got these people's minds.
No.
So messed up.
I don't think he has the people's mind. I think a lot of Americans already, because you saw on this previous program, there was a lot of angry white folks
And they weren't police officers.
Elementary school.